I'm not happy. I'm disgruntled. I'm dischuffed. I'm disdelated. Or rather, I'm not. And here's why. Look behind me there. Just there. Can you see it? Whilst the price of crude oil is scraping the bottom of the barrel, and the price of petrol is dithering below $1, I thought, great, the coronavirus has been lifted, the restrictions have been lifted, the corona constraints have been raised just to the tiniest amount. So I thought, I'll get my gas guzzler out, I'll drag it out, I'll fill it up with petrol, I'll go the 50 kilometres, I'll take up the offer of spending some time with some friends whilst cruising the Queensland countryside in my gas guzzler, leave the scooter on the scrap heap round the back. And what do I find? My friendly neighbourhood petrol station has gone into maintenance mode, shut down, saving pennies by not selling the cheap petrol. I can't fill up, I can't go out, the gas guzzler's empty, it's dry, it's been sitting in the garage so long, I can get no distillate. I've taken my little red can and I've walked the many streets, but nothing is within range. My gas guzzler remains locked away. My heart is broken. There's no distillate to be had in the local area. I'm angry. I'm seething. I'm Petrol Pete, the man with no distillation in his car, but distillation in his bones. I'm unhappy. But that's my problem. For you, get out. Enjoy the fresh air while you can before they lock us down again. Go and hang with your five guys named Mo in whoever's house you choose to choose. But whatever you do, do it safely and think of me, Petrol Pete, stuck at home, no petrol, gas guzzler in the shed. I'm even thinking of dragging out that sad old scooter and putting around and catching up with me dear old ma. Farewell, my friends, till next time. I'm Petrol Pete, the man with distillation in his bones, signing off.